Hi, my name is Mike Lee. I'm the Director of Sales and Marketing at DB Control. DB Control has been around since 1990, and we started a company developing high-power amplifiers. We're in programs that are in very harsh environments, not only airborne, but also shipboard, and also harsh environments on the ground as well. So what I want to talk about right now is millimeter wave amplifiers. So there are many challenges, not only with the higher frequencies that we're going to, but also the broadband. Obviously, swap size, you know, everybody's going smaller and smaller because of, you know, payloads being so heavy and actually adding payloads to certain programs. It's very important to be very small. Lightweight is very important as well. So, therefore, there are many challenges. Also, higher power and also lower power consumptions. People are looking for very high efficiency type amplifiers as well. So what we look for when a customer comes in and asks for these type of products, obviously, you know, we cover everything from 2 gigahertz all the way up to 66 gigahertz and beyond into the V band, also into W band as well. So when a customer comes to us and they ask us, you know, we need something that's in the higher frequencies, what we try to do is we try to match up what they're looking for. We build the high voltage power supplies, and we've developed them since 1990 for very harsh environments. So there are very, you know, we're in applications such as Global Hawk, Predator, the Reaper, we're on the U2, we're on F-16s, F-15s, et cetera. So we have, a very good heritage in terms of the products that we have. So when customers are coming to us for higher and higher frequencies, you know, obviously there are very high challenges with that as well. So do they go with an SSPA or do they go with a TWTA? So when it comes down to it, it really depends on, you know, how broad a band do they need, how high a frequency they need, what kind of power levels they need, the size, and also what application. Is it an airborne? Is it just on the ground, et cetera? So, you know, with all those items that, you know, and all their requirements, what we try to do is we try to match up the best solutions for our customers. So if you need any more resources, our partners at RF GlobalNet, we have a video there talking about millimeter wave products. We also have a white paper that discusses, you know, what's better, TWTAs or SSPAs. So if you can, you know, look at these resources, maybe we can help you out. And if you have any questions, feel free to give me a call as well.